got the city of Sydney. It's Wednesday, 15th of January. There's the Harbour Bridge. We're about 3 minutes off sunrise, which is stated to be 5:59 a.m. That's a bit northeast where I'm facing. That's about the airport east. The sun will be rising at the southeast today. Somewhere in that direction in a couple of minutes. We've had onshore breezes, so the smoke's more or less cleared. We apparently have 4 days of rain coming up, so that should deal with the fires in New South Wales at least. 50-60 millimetres are going to fall. And just got a little bit of a marine layer. That bridge again. Let's see the red light on top. Yeah, it's been a tad smoky to film a bit lately. A bit pink. It was a lot pinker 10 minutes ago. Can't even see any aeroplanes. No fun this morning. It's about the airport about there. It's a bit of a pollution stroke, smoke stroke, cloud layer over town. We've only got a couple of minutes now. Sydney University. I mean, I don't want to be saying that. It's going down to the south. South down there. Got some lovely pollution coming out of a stack. I'd say it's a bit cloudier down to the south southwest. By the looks of things. Anyway, it shouldn't be too long now. Yeah. Earth plane of the day. Hold it in focus. Here comes the sun, guys. It's coming over the marine layer. See that fly over the top, eh? That wrecked the simulation. Fancy that. We had a plane fly over the top of the sun. And that bugged the simulation up. What a pity. Flying through the middle. That was through the red bit, that didn't alter anything. Oh, it's so uncomfortable. Okay, there we have it, guys. Another plane under the bottom. It's sunrise to the 15th at first. Okay. Love is all. Cheers.